students, I am Reena Rawat, 4th class LKG, and today we are going to learn subject English rhymes. आज मैं आपको English में rhymes पढ़ाऊंगी. A wise old owl, एक समझदार बूढ़ा उल्लू. Okay, सारे बच्चे मेरे साथ repeat करेंगे. A wise old owl lived in an oak. A wise old owl lived in an oak. The more he heard, the less he spoke. The more he heard, the less he spoke. The less he spoke, the more he heard. The less he spoke, the more he heard. Why aren't we all like that wise old bird? Why aren't we all like that wise old bird? यानी कि एक समझदार बूढ़ा उल्लू lived in an oak. वह एक ओक के पेड़ पे रहता है. The more he heard, वह जितना ज्यादा सुनता है. The less he spoke, उतना ही कम बोलता है. Why aren't we all like, हम उस समझदार उल्लू की तरह क्यों नहीं है. Now repeat again with action. A wise old owl lived in an oak. A wise old owl lived in an oak. Lived in an oak. The more he heard, the more he heard, the more he heard, the less he spoke, the less he spoke, the less he spoke, the less he spoke, the more he heard, the less he spoke, the more.